This hat right here is one of my favorite bands, Empire of the Sun. Luke Steele, the lead singer of Empire of the Sun, him and Nick Littlemore. And I made a duplicate of it, and I drive on my bike every day with this thing. So that's what this hat is. I ride with this thing every day. They think I'm crazy. I will say schizophrenia runs in the family, but I'm gonna tell you, I didn't get it yet. Little kids love it. Old people smile. People look at me like you're crazy. Once in a while, very rarely, you might get cursed. You meet you're homophobe or whatever, you know, construction worker dope, you know. But pretty much, this hat every day, I ride with this morning, night. When the sun hits it, it's just unbelievable. It just shoots right off of it. And you say, what the hell is this guy doing? You know, he's out of his freaking mind. So I go out every day, and I brave the insults, and a lot of people just happen to love this thing. So this is being built for Pack 76 down at Christ Church. And what we're doing is we're taking the kids, and we're going to put an automotive spin on what they do. They're going to be mounting some of the other parts on this, and this is going to be their parade car. That's it. Rachmaninoff Prelude in G sharp minor.
Ta-da.
I'm here. Peace to all.